I don't own the rights to none of this music. Hold on, let me mute this. What was that about? Ruh-roh. Sorry, y'all. Hold on a second. I'm trying to find it. I'm not drinking. I'm not drugging. I'm not nothing. I'm just happy. I just had a good day today. Well, yeah, this afternoon, I guess.
In songwriters in pop music, having written hits
very
for
good day.
Like Justin Bieber and Selena Gomez. She's out now with her first solo single.
Okay, here we go.
She's doing it. And it is crushing.
And again, I don't own the rights to no music. Last time, Facebook cussed me out. Okay, how can I do this? Hold on. How do I turn this around? Me, cause if you did, baby, I would judge you too. You don't judge me, cause if you did, baby, I would judge you too.
Whoa, oops.
I'm trying to turn it back around, hold on. I'm just giddy, guys. I got good news. Something made me feel very, very, very good. I'm so happy. Oh, I just feel blessed. That's all. Yeah, I feel blessed. Very blessed. Thank you, Kim. She knows who she is. She said a nice prayer for me last night, or early this morning. And then my girl, Danielle Valentine, cut my hair yesterday, which made me feel a lot better. And then my friend Tony sent me a bunch of really nice messages, which lifted me up. Hi, Angela. Miss Wilson. I see your beautiful face. Mwah. Hi, Aunt Ron. I love you. I'm so happy I seen you today. You made my day. So, do you like my haircut? Thank you, Danielle. I love your little short munchkin butt, too. Hi, Carol. Anyways, wait, what else? I wanted to come on and just say that, yeah, I just feel very blessed today. You guys, anyone who follows me knows how bad I struggle with depression and anxiety and stuff, and I guess I could even say agoraphobia, because I don't even leave my apartment half the time. But I got out today. I went shopping. I was with my brother and his girlfriend. Thank you, Rye. Thank you, guys. Both of you. I love you guys. They're awesome. I had such a good day with them. We were just in the car. It was so funny. Something that happened, but I was talking about, I'm not even gonna bring it up. Never mind. I said, I wanna hear this so bad. Oh, I can't wait. But I said, yeah, I said, wait until I come all the way out. I said, it was so funny. You just had to be there, sort of. I said, what if I popped up in a, like, in a damn summer dress and then some stilettos. I said, I'd walk in the house. I said, Daddy would fall over dead. He would fall straight to the carpet. Me and my brother and his girlfriend was rolling. I said, could you imagine me? I said, Daddy would, my dad would call my sister Nikki. He'd say, hey, Nick, he's telling what the fuck buddy's doing. He said, he's just appearing in a goddamn summer dress, wearing these goddamn high heels, and he's calling himself Bettina. But I don't know why, but at the time in the car, it was just so funny. I just laughed and laughed and laughed. But, yeah, just, I don't know, having a good day. So I thought I'd go live while I'm not under the influence. Last time I went live, I was eating Pizza Hut and complaining about not being enough Parmesan cheese and crushed red peppers. Yeah, are you serious, buddy? Get a life. That's so funny. And then Tina said, you really set a timer? Yes, bitch. You know I'm crazy. They said 40 minutes, and I want my pizza here in 40 minutes. Okay, shit. Play with me. What do you do when somebody is so devoted to suddenly just starts loving you? Taking it way back, Mariah. Again, Facebook, I don't own the rights to no music. Don't stop. Don't interrupt my video. Sheesh. They be acting crazy about that. I told my brother Ryan today that I ordered some wigs online. I said, honey, wait until my wigs come. I said, bro, I'm coming all the way out, okay? I said, child, wait until you see this. Yes, just call me Bettina. Ooh, my family would die. No joke, they really would. I mean, I guess they'd get used to it. They'd get over it sooner or later. I got to see my dad today. I got to see my mom today a couple times. Just had a great day. I had a very good day. I seen my sister on FaceTime. I didn't get to see my brother Justin. He's the only one I didn't see today. But I love you, Justin. Whatever you're doing. Probably working, I'm sure. But, yeah, my friend Kim this morning, she was on here talking and saying prayers and stuff, and I commented on her live about saying a prayer for me, and I said a prayer, and then I was laying in bed still early, before 7, watching T.D. Jakes, and it really helped. Some of the stuff that he said, it always seems to happen like this, but I swear to God, it was like he was talking to me, no joke. Nick, how is this possible? Look.
What?
I'm live. Right now. He got off the camera too quick. I am. I'm live on my cell phone, and you just called, and I answered on my tablet. Oh, she hung up, honey. She ain't in no mood. She just woke up. You seen them dark ass eyes? She hates that. She needs to go makeup real quick. So yeah, just had a great day, a good day. Yeah, Aunt Ron, I know, cussing out Pizza Hut because I didn't get crushed red peppers and Parmesan cheese yet. Stuff in my face, ate that whole order of double breadsticks and a personal pan pizza. I did scratch off earlier, and now there's stuff all over. But yeah, I just wanted to go live while I was in a good mood. And not under the influence of any alcohol. I really did. I had such a good day today, and I just feel blessed. And thank you, Tony, so much for reaching out to me. I appreciate your messages. And if you only knew, buddy, most of the time I'm just chilling here at my place by myself. I just don't I don't answer my inboxes often. I don't get on Facebook much. Even if it looks like I'm on Facebook, people always message me like, "Well, your green light's on," or whatever. No, I'm not. I'm probably on YouTube watching videos, or I'm on Hulu or something. But for some reason, I guess if I have Facebook opened as an in that, you know, the app opened in my background, it looks like I'm on Facebook, and people always think that I'm on Facebook or on Messenger. But honest to God, I'm not. Hardly ever. I very rarely ever look at Facebook. Seriously. I'll scroll for 2 minutes and I'm just over it. I get so bored with it so quick. But, yeah, I just apologize that I haven't been answering you right away, but I'm working on it. I'll start to get better at it, okay?
Okay.
And, oh wait, there, that was a good song that, Issues. I think her name's Julia or Jolie Michaels. We don't want to hear this sad shit, Mariah. Stop it. I know it's crazy, but you still can touch my heart. This is a great song, even though it's kind of slow also, but yeah, it's a good song. This takes me...
So what was this about?
Takes
why
me
they
back.
Pull me over today?
I'm not allowed to say no names. I'll get back to jail. My God. But this was my song back in the day when I lived in Geisttown on Geist Street. Yes. Oh, my God. I can still remember sitting on my porch with this blaring in my kitchen, waiting on my friend to come. Oh, John. Or Dawn, I mean, I'm sorry. Dawn, get off of my live. I'm mad at you. You still never came and had a beer with me. Dude, we could go right down the street to the little corner bar, whatever it's called, and sit and have a draft together or something. You was my manager years ago, and you're just being weird about hanging out because... I mean, no, don't hide, buddy, me. I said you're on punishment for a couple days, or a couple hours at least. No, what's up, Dawn? Hi, Kaya. Oops. Oops what, Kaya? Okay, that's enough of that, too. I can't take it. I hated it, honey. I did. I triple hated it. No, shut up. I can't stand that screaming. Not today. Not today. Let me try to find another good song for you guys. Oh, wait. Okay, how do I get to my library? Because I saved a bunch of songs. Oh, okay, right here. And I saved a bunch of them prayers this morning, TV Jakes was talking about. Yeah, he's good. He's really good. Yes, my love, yes. You're in the hospital. Yeah, I do like that song, but I'm just not in the mood for it right now. Oh, this is a good one. Yeah, what? Yes. Maybe I'll walk uptown and get a bottle. What's happening is the biggest boss in the biz, Ricky Rose. You are now rocking with the biggest DJ in the city, DJ Lambo. You know, I like these old school songs. I had no idea that you were in the hospital for what? For COVID. Rose, a porn stunner. I can blow money. Sit here when I'm shopping.
that ain't no money. I got my jeans sagging, money stuffed in them. I got 40 whips, way too much in them. I need me a queen, I need me a dime. Living this fast life, just show me a sign. I'm a G. Took her from the lane, put her on that condo on that beach. All she needs, all she needs is a boss on my level who provides her every key. All I fiend is a queen in my presence. I can hold it till I die. A couple G's in the bezel, I'm a boss.
Kaya, back them up. Ready to get freaking like it. Oh shit. But we ain't taking the road trip. I can't right now. I can't. No, honey. Not right now. I can't do it. I'm gonna have to take a rain check on that. I know I was all geeked up the other day talking about it, but I can't do it right now. I have issues. Yeah, my mom. I can't leave my mom right now. Sick like she is.
Indoor court, tugging Ray J moves. Seven Rolls Royces, pink slips like a boss.
Hey, handsome man, what's up, Benzino?
Me and baby girl are winning combination. Ownership is my conversation. I'm a boss.
I'm not even going there. But y'all know this is my cut. For real, for real. Like, I love this. Gets me so hyped. Y'all don't even know the shit that be going through my head when I hear this song.
Tell my homies by my side, bitch. Tell my side, bitch. By my main bitch. I don't tell my main bitch shit. Main bitch. Know my government. I heard the money since shit. I cut a bitch. Don't you tell my main bitch shit. Show not. Show not.
Yo, I just, this makes me want to go nuts. Let me stop. I'm too grown. I'm too old for to be acting like that, huh? Look how beautiful it is out today, though, guys. Wow, my goodness. It just looks so nice. I love it. Oh, I love it, honey. Oh, I love it. Oh, I think I do need to go have a drink or go get a bottle or something. I can't just sit in this house by myself feeling like this. So I don't really know what to talk to you guys about though today. I just was having a great day and I thought I'd go live and say hi to you. And so that's what I did. Anyways, I don't know what I'm going to do this evening. I'm hungry. It's 10 after 7. I'm starving. So maybe I'll order. The other day I ordered from downtown. It's called Taco Shells. Chells. And it was good. It was very good. Yeah, they, trust me, you get your money's worth. They hook you up with some meat. If you like a lot of meat on your tacos. I got 3 soft shell tacos, just street tacos, no big tacos or nothing, but I got 3 soft shell tacos, 3 hard shell tacos. I got jalapenos on my tacos and red hot on the side. They must make their own hot sauce because that hot sauce was excellent. And it comes with refried beans and rice. See, like seasoned rice, not fried rice and not steamed rice. It's like, I want to say like rice-a-roni, but I'm pretty sure they season it, you know, their own way. It was good. So anyways, I don't know. I'm hungry though. I need something good to eat tonight, guys. What should I get? Or maybe I should just make something in my oven, huh? Cook for myself. You see how I'm bald right there? and how thin I am going all through here. Maybe I should start using, I used to use those fibers, those powdered fibers. Danielle brought them up yesterday at the shop when she was doing my hair. I was saying, we need to get rid of this bald spot. And she said, well, the only thing you could do for that, honey, is to use those fibers, which I used to buy them, but they're like $25 a bottle. So I quit using them. And then Marlena Benson, speaking of Benz, Marlena years ago showed me how to spray your hair with colored hairspray. So I used to spray my bald spot, blow dry it, and then blend it all in with a paper towel. Well, I quit doing that, though, because after years of doing that, like, it starts to make a ring around your tub, and then my pillowcases was getting all that colored hairspray on them, you know what I mean? It shows up on your clothes and stuff, but I don't know. It's pretty bad, though, guys. It's bald. Like, I'm not getting no younger. It's non-alcoholic beverage. Rockstar. Mm-hmm. Maybe that's why I'm all hyped up from drinking energy drinks. My brother brought me a huge monster when I first seen him today. And then I bought us these. So maybe that's why I'm all running around the house like a nut. Oh, but anyways. Benz. What's going on, baby? Oh, snap. I don't even know if she's still on here. No, let me stop. I don't want to get nothing started that I can't stop, or nothing started that I can't finish. My sister's too funny, done called right in the middle of my live and then hung up on me. Banged right on me like, click. Bye, Nick. Sorry, honey. You ain't know I was live, honey? You ought to check Facebook before you call me, sister. I love my haircut, but the only problem is I need to, like, I just don't like how my bangs are so straight across. You know what I mean? I need them a little bit more choppy, so I don't know if I should try to fix it or just have Danielle do it. In a couple days, just run in the shop real quick and let her do it. And she's a good little hair cutter. That's the first time I ever went to her, and we've been friends since I was like freaking 10, I think. But anyway, yeah, she does great. What's up, Brian, Mr. Reed? Hope you're doing good, buddy. It seems like in anything that I've seen from you or about you or whatever, looks like you're doing well out there in northern Cambria, out there in the cornfields, out there in the cornfields, boy. Oh, snap. So, I don't know. Well, what's everyone going to do tonight? What's everybody doing this evening? Don't everyone answer me at once. I don't know what to do. I don't know what I should do. If I should stay in, go out, go get a bottle, just go have a draft somewhere. I feel like doing something, though. If anybody wants to do anything, if anybody wants to stop over and come hang out with me, or maybe go have a draft or something, hit me up. But for now, I'm getting off of here. All right, I hope you guys had as good of a day as I had. Love ya. Peace. Mwah.